Ice travel is extremely important in the Northwest Territories.
Winter is really essential for us for traveling to our hunting grounds.
That's how everybody travels in Łutsël K'é. We don't have roads, no highway, nothing. That's our lifeline.
The land is rugged and it's way easier to go on the ice. But sometimes now it's getting dangerous because of climate change.
Ice is getting thinner. A couple of years ago, I lost an uncle, went through the ice. As the guardians, our role is to watch our land. We go with hunters. That's how our elders taught us, always respect the land.
With the Guardians in Łutsël K'é, we're working on an ice monitoring system in the community. We're really looking at improving ice safety with climate change.
The changes due to the climate change is happening very fast. These sensors are smart. It means we have more frequent observations.
We can deploy these sensors wherever the community identifies as being necessary. They're recording ice thicknesses every 15 minutes and sending the data remotely.
Well, before we used to just walk out, the axe goes through, then it's not safe. The technology is out there now, and it's safer, easier.
For the future, we can just set those up ourselves now.
First couple of years will be a training, and then we're hoping they are the one that telling us how safe the ice is.
It's very special to be able to learn from these community members in their own land. These are the experts at what they do, and it's gaining a new perspective and integrating that into our own work that's really special.